fuckity fuck and puff back at it again. It is week 22, top 10 is June 1st. I am wearing this specifically for one reason and one reason only, to show my support for the LGBT community on the first day of Pride Month. I am an ally, and it's the only thing that's going to cover the gray hair that I have right at the moment. There will be a weird frickin' dyed part of the beard sometime this month. I don't know if it's going to be pride related or if it's just going to be something crazy. I am doing it, bleaching all this in here and stuff like that. And this is all the hair is going bye-bye, so it looks nasty. But we're going to try to do something unusual. Who knows what? I don't know. But yeah. That's how we're going to roll into the summer. We're also going to roll into the summer because this week's technically the unofficial start of the summer week and stuff like that. And this runs from May 26th to June 1st. And there were nothing that I can see, nothing I've heard about that were any notable people that had passed away in this time frame. Tina was before this time frame. We did the Tina tribute last week, so we gonna walk right into the summer with Walking on Sunshine with Katrina and the Waves, like we did a few weeks ago with Pharrell Williams' Happy. We're gonna play a couple little snippets of something from happier times. For copyright trolls suck in my head, I'm gotta keep going and gotta keep playing them. We go right into the top 10 from there. We got a little motorcycle in the background, so it actually fits in perfectly with the summer vibes and everything, because everybody out and going there. We're gonna keep going with that summer vibe thinking stuff and everything. We gonna put Danko Jones. I don't even know if I've ever put him on the list or even heard of this person, but you know, When you have a song where the chorus has the frickin' things, some line like, I'm here to fuck shit up and have a good time. You know, that makes an interest in me and stuff like that. So here's Danko Jones, number 10, Good Time. Yeah, copyright trolls suck and I hate them. Gotta keep going and gotta keep playing them. You know, I almost forgot to light up the puff and let you know what it is. We've got some Chapel Love Bud with some, I'm not sure if it's still the Maui Wowie. It could be another version. I forgot to ask, so I'm an idiot this time. But we got Heated Up Dab that was rolled into it and then dried into the joint. It's on the actual paper. And it runs about, I would say about half the joint's length. So we're going to start it off really quick and nice and high. Next one we're going to go and everything. This one made me freaking hear and stuff like that. Lyrics like, if you're hurting, I hope you hear me. There's strength to move on and stuff like that. Like, give yourself some chance to feel and stuff like that. These got some great words to it. The name of the band is Truesdale. The name of the song is If You're Hurting. It's number 9 on What the Fuckity Fuck Puff. Top 20, top 10 of 2022, 2023. That is hard to say. Fuck you. I'm high already. I've already been smoking. I did a big ass dab before I started this shit. All right, cool.
Cards in your hand, but you don't wanna play all the way.
great song, but copyrights will suck and I hate them. Gotta keep going and gotta keep playing them. Up next, we got... I'm gonna turn the volume down a little bit for this one because we know this one goes up a little bit high. Oh, come on. Stop being... There we go. Sorry, my mouse malfunctioned for a half a second there. Give me a second. All right. This one is called Death Is Not the End, and it's almost like a note from the other side type thing, like a letter from the other side or a message from the other side, like after somebody had already died and committed suicide type thing. Like, this is the message that they would send to them more than just their suicide note. Like, this is what they would say after they had died, like... kind of an eerie feeling and stuff like that. The name of the band is Miss, M-I-S-S, and then the word Fortune with a space. So Miss Fortune, and the name of the song is Death Is Not the End, number 8 on What the Fuckity Fucking Puff. Here we go. Recommend you keep looking at it, but copyright trolls suck and I hate them. Gotta keep going, gotta keep playing them. Oh, I'm also letting you know, getting into this and stuff, I'm going to start doing top 15s of non-top hits of some various different bands. We got some Korn, we got some Tupac going to be going in there, we got some Red Hot Chili Peppers are going to be done. I don't know what order I'm going to do the episodes in and stuff like that. I'm writing them up right at the moment. Who knows when I'm going to drop them. I might do previews for them. You never know when they're going to drop in. And I'm going to throw comments and unusual freaking facts in, weird things and stuff like that that you've never actually freaking heard before. Or you may have heard, but who knows? I don't fucking care. I'm just going to say shit that I know and freaking weird shit that I found out in the process of researching these and freaking putting them together and fucking reading about all of them and stuff like that, because you gotta research and find out, make sure that it wasn't even released as a promotional single.